السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن والاه. I was just watching a question and answer session with الشيخ صالح الفوزان حفظه الله, from the major scholars of this ummah. He lives in Saudi Arabia, and he has, in the Arabic language, he has lessons and he has question and answer sessions online, on the television, etc. One of these things that I was just watching right now, subhanAllah, they were talking about the youth, and they were talking about how the fitna and the trials and the temptations are coming upon the youth now, and they find it in their cars, they find it while they are sitting at home, and it's very difficult to be free from this fitna wherever we go, and it's upon us to protect our youth from deviation, and it's upon us to protect our youth and safeguard them and to almost shield them from this fitna. And this, in my opinion, is even more important in the West, living in the lands of the West where Islam is not prevalent. We need to protect our children, and we need to protect ourselves as well, because wherever we look, subhanAllah, if we turn on the television, we see that which is haram. If we turn on our mobile phones and we go onto the internet, onto the YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, wherever we look, there is haram. If we walk in the streets, it's very, very difficult, subhanAllah. And so this is advice to myself first and foremost, and the new brothers and sisters, that we need to preserve ourselves, and we need to do our best to protect ourselves, because wallahi, the fitna and the trials and the temptations and the tribulations, they are great, they are huge. And so I'm advising myself and then you brothers and sisters as well, that we have to do our best to protect ourselves from this fitna. We should not feel sure of ourselves that we are protected, we are not going to be affected, that this is something which, you know, is not something that we should be worrying about. Right now, there is a lot of fitna, and we need to be really, really careful at safeguarding our iman. Perhaps we are at those times which the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam mentioned, that a man will wake up as a Muslim, and by the end of the day he is disbelieved. Or that a man, he will go to sleep as a Muslim, and by the morning he is disbelieved, because of the fitna, because of the trials and the temptations that surround him. So, my dear brothers and sisters, first and foremost, protect yourselves, protect your children. Ku anfusakum wa ahlikum nara, as Allah says, save yourself and your families from the fire. So we must preserve ourselves, preserve that which we look at, be careful of that which we listen to, that which we see, that which we hear, the places where we go. We're going to slip up. There's absolutely no doubt about it, especially living in the lands of kufr. We're going to slip up without a shadow of a doubt. It's upon us to pick ourselves back up, to make tawbah to Allah, to make a lot of istighfar, to ask Allah to preserve and fix our hearts upon His religion. And so we say, Allahumma ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qulubana ala deenik. O Allah, O turner of the hearts, O changer of the hearts, make our hearts firm upon your religion. After that, we make dua to Allah that He keeps us and our children firm on al-Islam, and that He protects us from all evil. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.